Phil? Can you turn it off?
How was your ride? You alright?
Yeah.
Oh.
Oh, yeah. I see where.
Holy shit.
That's a shitty tire.
Did you feel it blow?
No.
It just felt funny?
No, not really. Didn't even notice until I got here. I saw something hanging out of the tire. That's the strip that goes around the rim. It's supposed to protect the tube from the spokes. Fuck,
that's a big squat.
I don't even know how long ago it happened.
Locked out of the cabin is Bruno Mars, number 17. So as any heartbroken Swedish House Mafia fan can tell you, it's been about a month since the guys played their farewell show in Miami. But the good news is they're already thinking about the future. One third of Swedish House Mafia, Steve Angello, tells us after relaxing for a bit, now they're all focused on how to keep this thing going, each in their own way. Don't you worry, child. Swedish House Mafia 16.
There was a time I used to look into my father's eyes. In a happy home, I was the king, I had a golden throne.
Fitness.
Yeah, I closed the app. I forgot to save it. Does that still save it?
Oh. Open it and see it, please.
Okay.
Should we set up the easy app or no?
There was a time.
Yeah.
That's a good job.